Eight cadets from the Citadel Military Academy in South Carolina were suspended after photos of them wearing white pillowcases, looking an awful lot like Ku Klux Klan costumes, got posted online. Preliminary reports say the cadets were singing Christmas carols as a part of Ghosts of Christmas Past skit. In a statement, the president of the college called the images offensive and disturbing. He says those images are not consistent with our core values of honor, duty, and respect.